Steve Moneghetti, he's an Aussie running legend and Commonwealth Games gold medalist. He might need to take over.
No worries, but now he's running a very different race, encouraging Aussies to help save the planet. And Steve joins us now from Melbourne. Steve, what an absolute legend you are. Credible career. You've run in 4 Olympics, 4 Commonwealth Games and 6 World Championships. Where do you find the motivation to keep going?
Hi, Tristan and Sarah. Well, you know, if you love what you do and you have a passion for it, I mean, I've sort of been running since I was 14, and I feel like every day, like we get up in the morning, I just get up and go for a run, and I've been able to continue to do it. That's one great thing with distance running. You can continue to do it over the years. So it's my body's behaving itself and I'm still able to get out most days, which is great.
You're such an inspiration. It's unbelievable.
And you're talking yourself down. You have a resting heart rate of 32 or something crazy. You are so fit. You've created a workout now used by runners around the world. How does it work?
Well, it's called, people call it monofartlek. I'm not allowed to call it that, Sarah, because it's me. So I just call it normal fartlek. But it's just a time session. So, you know, 2 by 90 seconds, 4 by 1 minute, 4 by 30 seconds, 4 by 15 seconds. If you have the same recovery, it adds up to 20 minutes. And it's not too stressful, but it's a lovely way to just get your legs turning over a bit quicker. So that's one of the speed sessions that I used to do. And it's great to see so many other people being able to use it as well.
Oh, it really is great. And you're running now, Steve, on a new race, trying to encourage Aussies to take climate action, which is so, so important. Can you tell us about Run for Reef?
I can, Tristan. So, simultaneous running events on October 16 in 23 different locations across Australia and New Zealand. And, you know, as the name suggests, it's to run for the reef. And, you know, we want to raise awareness and funds to preserve the Great Barrier Reef, which, you know, certainly on my watch, I don't want to lose the Great Barrier Reef. And I think it's also a barometer for climate action, climate change. You know, we need to do something. We've just become grandparents, my wife Tanya and myself. And, you know, we want our children and grandchildren to grow up in this beautiful world that we have now. And we need to do something to make sure that it stays in the pristine shape that we want it to be in.
Oh, huge congratulations on that as well.
Yeah.
So where else does it... Tell us a little bit more about your passion for the environment. Where does that all stem from, or when did it stem from?
Well, I think I've been there and I've been out to the Great Barrier Reef. And, you know, I run in the forests. I'm fortunate enough to live in Ballarat, surrounded by forests. I've been to great places around the world where, you know, we get to enjoy the environment. And, you know, it's an indulgence that I've been able to have. So I feel like it's time for me and other running people and just the population generally to give something back, show a bit of love back to the environment that's been so good to me.
Do you listen to any music when you run, Steve Moneghetti?
I used to ban it, but then I realised how good it is when you're out. Especially if you're out by yourself, you know, it can be good to have a bit of music just to get the tempo and the running action going. But the other one I liked, and this is my in-joke, I say I listen to Simon and Garfunkel, Sounds of Silence.
There it is.
I love the dad jokes, the granddad jokes. Now, that's it. Congratulations. Thanks for talking to us.
Yeah, you really are awesome. Look, if we're going to get climate control under control, we're going to have to do it together. And if you want to join the movement and sign up for an event, head to runforreef.org. Steve, it's been such a pleasure, not just to watch you run, but for you to take the time for us today. Yeah. We really appreciate you.
I've enjoyed it. Thanks, Tristan. Thanks, Sarah.
Bye.
See you on the run soon.
We will, for sure.